It's currently 4:35 in the morning. We just arrived at our base camp at the Mojave Desert. We're gonna set up, crash, get a few hours of sleep tonight, and then figure out what we're gonna do tomorrow. Friday morning, ready to go. Summit that in the background there. The New York mountain range here in the Mojave National Preserve. Day hike there and back. Kinda rested after last night. We got in at 4:30 in the morning. But adrenaline's going now. Let's do this.
Copper mine from ages and ages ago, probably 1800s time frame. It's flooded now with pretty gross stagnant water, but that goes as far back as the eye can see. And we'll follow where it used to go. Going out. The end here, where it got washed away ages and ages ago, but
looking at me. Hey guy, what are you doing? What are you doing, guy? Hello, man. Dude, he's just chilling, dude. He's f***ing a Zen master. This is f***ing awesome. Dude, he's staring right at me. Oh, dude, this is awesome. Seriously, he's like, look, he's just looking over this. Look what he's looking over. Dude, he is just chilling. I don't even care about the summit at this point. This is so awesome. Yeah. So, dude, it's all about the journey, man. We'll be right back.
naked and afraid. Except they got
pants. You're naked,
on.
I'm afraid. Seven and a half hours later, back to camp. And all of us are exhausted.
To say the least.
Change of plan tonight. We're going to pack up and head back to the Kelso Dunes. We stopped there last year on our way into Mojave. But Pete's never seen it, and we need some water. So instead of staying here and suffering tonight, we're going to get out of here and go see something else.